What's up, Estate? It's me, Aaron Vault, from Season 1, a.k.a. King of the Jury, a.k.a. First Jury Flop, I guess. I don't know. I'm probably most known for this, I guess. My bod. Just kidding. I'm most known for my showmance-turned-relationship with the great Taylor St. Louis. We've been going for pretty steady for 4 months now, so goes to show you that you can win in the estate without actually winning. As far as the game goes, I hope you guys are ready for what is hopefully going to be an even better season than the first one. I got some advice for you, though. Every challenge that they give you, you should probably do it. Just have fun, because there's only going to be one winner, so you have a pretty good chance of losing.